top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Regarding 9th edition of this Excon.
So the 9th edition would be much larger compared to what we had in 2015. We're looking at 250,000 square meters of space for the next edition, the 9th edition. We're looking at over 1,000 plus exhibitors. We had 8 country pavilions in the 2015 edition, in the 8th edition. We're looking at about 1,000 plus pavilions, country pavilions this year. We are looking at a tremendous jump in the number of visitors. We had 33,000 visitors in 2015. We are looking at over 40,000 visitors in 2017 edition.
And one more thing I would like to know. Why always Bangalore?
Bangalore, yeah, that's a very good question. Bangalore traditionally has been a hub for construction equipment. That's where Excon started. And we have, you know, all over the world, there's tremendous traction.
Mm-hmm.
The size has almost doubled from where we started. We had only 83 exhibitors when we started in 2000. So our response has been very encouraging, and we feel that, and the venue that we get in Bangalore, we can't get anywhere else in India.
So
that's the best location, I would really say, for a B2B.
So is there any scope for Delhi for the 10th edition?
Delhi, there's a lot of development which is happening on the venues front. We'll have to see, but we would like to perhaps focus on Bangalore for Excon, but we're looking at smaller versions and other versions, like we have developed CONMAC, and we want to rotate CONMAC to the other parts of the country. We could perhaps look at a version of Excon happening in Delhi and other places across the country.
Thank you so much.